Hi everyone, this is Arshad Khan. I am from the Bihar. Now I am pursuing fourth year BTech in Petroleum Technology in ITI Engineering College.
Hello everyone, this is Pandu. I am from West Godavari District, Elur. I am pursuing my fourth BTech in the ITI Engineering College in the Department of Petroleum Technology.
Hello everyone, I am Subramanian Ammanna Satyam Shetty. Currently pursuing my final year Mechanical Engineering in Aditya Engineering College.
Hello everyone, how have you been? Myself Vijay Dev, I'm from Srikakulam. I'm pursuing my third year BTech in Aditya Engineering College right now.
We are provided with the two types of cuisine, separately for the North Indian and South Indian.
We are habituated to the mixed culture where the different people live here.
Aditya Hostels has been provided with a good infrastructure and facilities.
When it comes to the hostel ambience, it was completely immaculate. One can feel complacent of being over here.
We are provided with 3-bed sharing room attached with the balcony and bathroom.
One of the things I like the most is about the library facilities. You could pick up some topics from the magazines to the weekly periodicals.
We celebrate every festivals like Ganesh Chaturthi, Onam, Christmas, Ramzan.
24/7 Wi-Fi facilities available in the hostel and full campus also.
We are having ambulance services for 24/7.
We are provided with the URI water facility in each and every floor, with solar hot water facility also in each and every floor.
Not only this, there are a lot of adequate facilities the college hostel has been providing for every individual. Besides that,
the huge and big ground for cricket and basketball court also, and football court also is there. We can utilize these facilities.
When it comes to the gym facilities, they are sophisticated.
One of the best campus I ever seen.
Distance which we live fully greenery and eco-friendly.
I'm happy to be a part of the Aditya. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.